Of all man's machines, perhaps none has caused him more fear, hope, or confusion than the computer. It has been regarded as everything from a contraption of the devil to a gift of the angels. Man's future and the computer are wedded together. It is the program that is the key to the computer's effectiveness and versatility. Through the program, man communicates with the machine.
It is the program that is the key. It is the program that is the key. Communicates with the machine. Communicates with the machine. Communicates with the machine.
In an era of such machines, work, as we now know it, may well be obsolete.
In an era of such machines,
the resistors. One of man's most sophisticated and adventurous ideas, the embodiment in a machine of that which we call the mind.
The embodiment in a machine.
Computers are not brains, although in some ways they function better than brains. They can add, subtract, multiply, and divide, and perform millions of calculations a second. Privacy is disappearing from our lives. From birth to death, we are becoming public property. Some claim that such information banks can help man to create better laws, better health, better science, better cities, and a better world. Others warn us that the loss of privacy could bring the loss of freedom.
Computers are not brains.